I'm at the Isabella Housing Facility, home to about 80 senior citizens. Today, I'm about to go knocking on some doors to offer residents an opportunity they'll never forget. Let's see who answers.
Anybody home?
Coming. Good
John?
Morning. Yes, ma'am.
Hi, how are you? I'm
Hello.
Sandra. I'm from New Morning. I am here because I wanted to offer you an opportunity to come out and have some good old fun doing some really fun activities for the
that
day.
That sounds wonderful. Please
are
come
you,
in.
Are you up for it?
Yes, please come in.
Oh, come on. I brought a taker. I'm going to see if we can get some more people to come with us. Ooh, this looks like a fun door. Helen Singer.
Coming! Coming!
I like her already.
I couldn't resist. You have like one of the funnest looking doors on the floor. And today, it's all about fun.
I'm always ready for fun.
Well, I'm so happy you're going to be joining us.
Me too.
Okay, we're going to pick up one more person. Hello?
Hello.
Hi, Miss Natalie. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. Can I help you?
Yes, I'm Sandra. I want to know if you have any plans today. Because I want
to. Not at all.
No? Okay.
I'm open to anything today just to get out here.
Let's
okay.
go.
Okay.
We're going out for the day. Drive
wow.
carefully. I'm a nervous rider.
All right, kids. We are here. First stop is the Central Park Boathouse. Ready to go row boats?
As ready
yeah?
as I've ever been.
Okay. I'm going to need your help, John.
Okay.
If you're rowing, I'm going.
I'm rowing. Hey, Helen.
You're always way ahead of us.
I'm excited.
And over. Hold on.
There we go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Helen's gonna tell her what to do.
Yeah.
I can let me out of here.
How is everybody? Helen, how you doing back there?
Don't you worry about me.
Okay.
I'm the young one. They're the old people.
You guys just sit back and enjoy the ride. I'm gonna do all the
sit
work.
Sit back and fall back. Oh, you're very good.
Have a good day.
Glad to see you.
I'm having a ball.
I'm so happy to hear you say that.
What an adventure.
Whoa.
Slowly does it, atta girl.
I have to go over that?
You're going
to
go over this one now. There you go.
Ta-da!
Yay!
I want that film destroyed.
Are you ready to ride on the carousel?
I'm ready to go. I can't believe I'm doing this.
All right, when was the last time you were on a carousel?
Ooh. Oui. I had a good time.
You had a good time?
Yeah, that's why I feel so peppy and so young and so vibrated.
I've got one more place for us to go today.
Really?
And this is going to be pretty exciting.
Another surprise?
Another surprise.
God, I don't know how many more surprises I can take.
I can take.
Have you been on a helicopter ride before?
No, nope. Never.
All right, how do you feel about going on the helicopter?
I'm willing to do it. Yeah.
Yeah?
That's great. Yes.
I'm doing it, but I'm scared.
Yeah.
I'm curious, but I'm not scared.
Okay, he's
never
the
was.
Fearless one of the bunch. Okay, let's do it, guys. This is a great opportunity to do something you've never done before.
That's us. They said we could go home.
Are you excited, John?
Yeah. Get the tingles inside.
You'll be lucky if my eyes are open.
My children left me.
Glad my children know where the money is.
This is what you call being on top of things.
Oh my God.
What a sight.
Beautiful. made it to our first helicopter ride.
Yep.
Yay! 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 All right, guys, so what did you think?
Oh, it was great.
Yeah?
I was very scared to go, but I really loved it. The dream come true.
What was your favorite part of the day today?
All of it,
yeah. This is a day I'll replay over and over again.
I can't imagine a better group of people to be able to share this experience. Group hug! Oh, really great day! All right.
Yes.